new body here. New body. I wanna tell you, I love black people. Yes, right. I love black people. In 1994, I started a crime bill to help black people out. You know, I rap rock, cocaine, and stuff, you know, it's bad for you. It's my son got on that shit and it was because of the black people. That's right. That's why I wrote that bill in 1994. Yeah, that's right. Hey, what that bill did was, in 1994, I wrote a bill that would make it where if you had rock cocaine, it was double the sentence than if you had powder cocaine. That way, white people wouldn't have to go to jail and black people wouldn't. See? See what I'm saying? Look out, lefty guys. You're my number one priority. That's right. I ain't gonna let my grandkids go to school with some super predators. You know, black people, you know, they wanna get my Wi-Fi and rape her. That's what they wanna do. I bet you. That's what I've been told anyway, right? Robert Byrd told me that, you know, him, you know, he's a KKK guy, he was a bigwig, he was my mentor, that's right, he's my mentor, I gave the eulogy and told everybody in the world, he's my mentor, cause I don't give a crap, I'm Joe Biden, bitch, that's right, step up, Trump, you ain't got nothing on me, I support black people and you don't, that's right, you know, you signing a new crime bill over my crime bill pisses me off, you know. I had them niggas locked up. Yeah, I did. I mean, Nigerians. Yeah, Nigerians. I didn't say nigger. I said Nigerians. But anyway, you let them loose. You took away that law. You took my 1994 law away and let them niggas out. And I wanted them in. That's right. Because they're super predators. That's right. Hillary nailed it. Nailed it. You know what I'm saying? She's something else, I'll tell you. don't do her wrong, she'll kill you. I mean, she'll she'll kill you. But anyway, besides giving the eulogy at the Grand Wizard's funeral and being my mentor, he also told me he loved black pussy. You know, he's like DJ Quick, you know, because they love black pussy and gotta have it like a rabbit. Get it? Yeah, rabbit. I gotta have it, you know. Kamala knows all about my habit, don't you, baby? Come on, come on here, come here, girl. That's right. You gonna stop my show for me? Let me stop yours. Get the knee pads over here, Kamala. Kamala, la 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 la. That's good stuff.